I've got a real important job in a large office building, riding people in an elevator. I drive a 57 Chevrolet with busted tail lights, burnout valves, and a leaky radiator. I wear a $20 suit I bought from J.C. Penney's back in 1962. But I've got something to brag about, something to brag about, something to brag about in you.
I'm a short order cook at an all-night cafe down on 18th Avenue and 12th Street. I wear a swinging mini dress that I made for myself from Mama's kitchen curtains and old bed sheets. I've got 17 pages of top value stamps and one old pair of shoes. But I've got something to brag about, something to brag about, something to brag about in you. When you're with the fellas I know, you start bragging about my hourglass figure and my big brown eyes.
Yeah. You tell your girlfriends about my sweet, sweet loving. That's a want of pleasure that money can't buy.
So let's get married in the not too distant future. We'll rent a little flat on 29th Street. You know we'll hang our washing on a clothesline from the window. We'll feast on cornbread, butter, beans, and lunch meat.
Something to brag about.
Yeah, I'll have